Our victim's Petty Officer Second Class David Avila, 27th Station in Quantico.
Time of death?
Based on lividity, I'd say between midnight, 2 a.m. He bled out pretty quickly.
Motorcycle did a burnout here. Wherever it was, came and went fast.
Shooter.
Looks like he emptied an entire magazine. Think this is a robbery or a hit?
My vote would be for a hit. Talk about overkill. You know, any one of these wounds would have been fake. Oh. Blocked caller. Classic Mama Palmer. You know, she thinks that if you don't know who's calling, you're more likely to be... I'll let her go to voicemail. As I was saying, any one of these wounds would have been fatal.
And... Palmer?
Yeah?
Talk to your mom. Body's not going anywhere.
Hey, Mom?